Welcome to how to set up a TP-Link range extender. This is the device I used in this case. First, you find the default settings printed on the device. You write down the information like login account, access address. These are used while setting up the device. This is the main router. It has the wireless network as above. Let's get started. I use a mobile phone to scan for wireless networks around. I found the range extender and connected to it. Its default wireless network has no password. After connecting successfully, you are redirected to a device login page. The username and password are both admin. You are asked to create a new login account. Create a new username and password. New username. New password. Confirm password. Confirm. The range extender automatically scans for wireless networks around. Here is the list of wireless networks it detects. I connect it to the main router. The range extender uses the same wireless network name and password as the main router. You enter the wireless password of the main router so that the two devices connect to each other. Next, next. Here are the settings on the main router and the range extender after completion. They have the same wireless network, same name, same password. Save. You will not see the default wireless network of the range extender. I am connected to a single wireless network in my house. Here are the steps to set up the TP-Link range extender. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. There is a light on the device called RE. If the connection is successful, it will be blue.